Potato and Flying with First and Emergency Products. What we're talking about today is 2021 Chevy Tahoe Fire Command cabinets. So this cabinet features our GearSafe passive filtered gear containment system. The filter is mounted on the top for easy changeability. We've got our sealed door and sealed gear latch. Plenty of storage room for your pack, turnout coat, and jackets. We have our incident command side. They requested a dual LCD monitor. So this is a rack mount style monitor. Slides out, opens up. Each monitor's got two inputs, so you can have individual control over what you're seeing on either monitor. 12 volt powered, so no need for an inverter. Tucks away nicely inside the drawer. Got our custom radio cutouts, our 12 volt outlets, cubby for equipment. Our adjustable divider system allows you to change the diameter of the bottle. So if you have a smaller bottle, you can leave them all in, or if you want a little bit more room, you can take one of the dividers out. Below in our command drawer, we've got our dual action command board. So our ratchets up into place, and then we have another board that slides out the side. Multiple different areas to write different parts of the incident. Locks back in at a place, pull up, drop down. If you have any questions about this cabinet or one designed better to suit your needs, please feel free to reach out to us. We'd love to help you out.